What's going on, honey? It's the third time you've been suspended for fighting.
I know, you'd think I'd be better at it by now.
I don't understand you.
Dad would.
I miss him too, you know. But son, you need to think about your future. Because it's coming. Sooner than you think.
Flash for y'all. Ain't nothing out there can kill Ron Wood in 30 days.
They're drugs.
They just released for testing, and I know this hospital's worth the size. I need it.
It doesn't work that way, Mr. Woodruff.
Where are you going?
They got good meds out of Mexico that's better than what you can get here in the States.
You look great.
Oh, actually, I look amazing. You can make a fortune off of this. Let's talk distribution.
Anything to declare, Father?
No, sir. Nada.
You do realize importing illegal drugs for sale is
a country posing as a pilot. Call him the James Bond of the sky.
Hello, pusher.
This is by far the best date I have ever been on.
He's a kid. That's why he doesn't have a record.
30 milligrams of codeine every 4 hours.
Do you concur?
I concur.
Dr. Harris.
Yes?
Do you concur?
Concur with what, sir?
Ma'am, I'm sorry to have to tell you, your son is fudging checks.
I have a payroll check here I'd like to cash.
I'm working part-time at the church now. Just tell me how much he owes and I'll pay you back.
$1.3 million.
I'll be choosing 8 young ladies to be a part of Pan-Am's future.
How is it that the ultimate prize in the most macho sport ever invented is a piece of jewelry?
Can we talk football?
We can always talk football.
I just want the team that I want one time.
You see things other people don't see.
Rewind that back to the start of the play.
That's one of the things I love about you. All that matters is what you think. Write your own story, Sonny.
I want this team's future back. Let's get busy.
Draft day. History in the making. 224 young men are about to become players.
It's the parents and kids.
No.
Always disagree on one thing.
No.
Rules.
But saying no 50 times an hour?
No.
Absolutely not.
Nope on a rope.
It's part of the job.
But all of that is about to change.
Have you heard about Yes Day?
It's this new thing where parents say yes to everything their kids ask for 24 hours.
Radical!
How am I just hearing about this?
Well, Yes Days are like fun, and mom and dad are like fun killers.
We are plenty fun.
Her name's Electra.
Like the tragedy. Your parents must have had a sense of humor.
Not really.
She has mastered the skills of the past. She can read the shadows of the future.
I see what's gonna happen before it happens. She's my friend.
She doesn't really know who you are.
This January.
It's about her, isn't it?
She was a prodigy from...
Yes. Since my mother died, I've always hoped that I'd find someone to give my life meaning. That person is you. I just met the agency first. You can't tell anyone about this, about what I do.
If there's one rule you don't break, that's the rule you don't break.
Information about this agency must be treated like a virus.
Well, he was getting fresh, so I poked him again.
All right, Romeo, I want to get this over with. Hold on a second. Miss, I'll really, really lick you.
What do you mean?
Like you. I didn't mean to say that. And I just want to ask you, please, if I can donate dinner.
He started to act very strange.
Or, well, buy you dinner.
Okay. This isn't your chart.
Whoa.
I know. I scrounged a little for food, and then I'm broke. Yeah, well, you're a rich banker. Well, Dad, you are. Of course you worked for it. I work hard, too. I just don't make any money. Wait, can you hang on a sec? Sorry. Yeah, I will pay you back as soon as I'm a rich and famous prima ballerina. Yeah, I have it around here somewhere. I have my bank statement. That's how I know I'm broke.
17 years later.
surprise me, Bob.
You're naked.
Well, not yet.
Something really freaky is happening here. I slept in an apartment I've never seen before. There was a naked man in my shower, and I saw his...
Now, she's got a lot of catching up to do.
Repeat after me. I am Jenna Rank, Big Time Magazine editor.
I am?
Eminem's on the phone. He wants a decision.
I got a call today. I have an interview for a game design firm.
You could be looking at the new vice president of Lone Hill Press.
Once I get my license tomorrow, I kind of have everything I've ever wanted. I'm hashtag blessed, you know?
But one day can change everything.
Shouldn't you guys be up?
Does anyone know where the diapers are?
Coming in for a razor, honey.
Hey man, guys are ready for you.
Here you go.
First, we thought it was a little weird that you even applied for this job because we're pretty young and you're...
older.
Space is all green.
It's not poisonous. I don't think it's poisonous.
I'll be your driving examiner.
It's my girlfriend probably won't start prom. We never answer the phone when I'm driving.
Proms don't happen every day.
Hey, Celia.
Put the phone down.
You tricked me.
Get out.
Then why are the two of you going?
Welcome to the Rockies, gentlemen. If you'll follow me to the limo, I'll take you to Austin Cloquet. Who the hell are you?
Ortega Peru. What's it to you?
Greatest love song of all time.
Rock and Roll All Night by Kiss.
That's a stripper song. Go out and smash it, like on my
girl. Yes,
have another bottle of wine.
Valentine's Day is about anger, disappointment,
love,
romance,
mating,
discretion,
sparkly,
commitment.
I love it. I love hype.
You're the most special Valentine I have ever had. But just don't tell the other kids we had a date in the bar. It's just a little inappropriate.